I'll make you a promise in return, he said. I promise that this will be the last time you'll ever see me. I won't come back. I won't put you through anything like this again. You could go on with your life without any more interference from me. It will be as if I've never existed. Poor Bella. Edward, how could you have left her in the woods like that?
What's that, darling?
Oh, I know you would never do such a thing to me. Goodbye, Bella, he said in the same quiet, peaceful voice. I will follow him into the forest. The evidence of his path had disappeared instantly, but I walked forward without thinking. I had to keep moving. Oh, Edward, you know I'm the one for you. A girl could dream, can't she?
Starts to shiver. Oh no.